Okay, now he has an attachment here. You know, this time the center has a no value. Even though black wanna surround from center, you know, this black can't really build up any territory here. And white can get some territory. So however, Park Yeonghun has to get some territory like this. If white just plays here, then black can double honey. You know, white is in big trouble. Even black can get back some territory. If white just capture this one stone that we can share, then black also even gets some territory. So if white just block the upper area, then black can get the territory like this. Yeah. That's why I was pointing even one space jump. But you know, even one space jump also has some bad part. So Park Yeonghun found out good move. I think seems this is a good strategy how he can get some territory. Interesting. Let's have some counting practice, and this is gonna be white, right? Normally you should check the their right, something like this. This is gonna be the result when you are counting territory, and this is a black's right. And then you have to count to the minimum 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. About 16 points, but even black might have to spend one more move to take care here. And right now, black captures how many stones more? Oh, sorry, let me check. Jinseo is capturing two more stones. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31 and half, 32 and half. Still, I think like territory is similar than that I counted before, about 65 point. And then white territory, they are capturing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27 and a half, 55. Oh, now I think obviously blank is not bad. Park Yeonghun is not bad, I think. Really. Today is our endgame studying day. My one of the weakest part is endgame. I think it's good chance for me to study endgame. I can learn many things from them. He just wants to exchange. If black just answers here, what does he want? Maybe this one I understand. I understand why he has played here. You know, if white just has played here like this, and Shin Jinseo doesn't even want to give up any point here. So if black just pushes here, the white has to keep go out, and even black can push here, stretch here. But still white can catch up the timing. Was he afraid of it right now? But even there is no timing to play. But one thing I can feel that maybe if white afraid of black to play the move number 10, white black can even get some territory, right? But if there is exchange this move already, then white can do this center first. And it's really painful. White can get many points. So now if white just save all the group, and everything is gonna be fine. So that is only one way I can think why he has pushed here right now. But I'm not sure. Even black might ignore by Kusumi. Even he can get some territory. Even though white can capture these two stones, and here black will get as well. Right? Yeah. Hello, welcome. He just answered. He doesn't think anything is special in this area. Yeonghun still doesn't want to give up any point here. And the next move is so curious. However, Shin Jinseo has two hane, I think. But which line he is gonna hane is the main point. Whether he will play the fourth line hane like this, or the second line. But I think today Shin Jinseo has got the most difficult game. Park Yeonghun really he made up his game style. His game style is like just he is playing normal move and normally he catch up the winning in the end game. Totally opposite than Shin Jinseo. So until now, Park Yeonghun has been playing really well. A9. You mean here? This is what you thought? How can you think this move? I think this was a very amazing move. If black just answered here, then this is gonna be trap. And even white can connect here. Now this push doesn't work. White can just play here. Wow, you thought this is your own idea. Then black has to play here. I think black has no option. If white just cut here later, black might save. Like this later. But even there is an end game. White can break more black's territory. Let's see whether Shin Jinseo is thinking to play a knight move. I'm so curious. Yeah, anyway, if white plays here, I think black cannot answer anything. Yeah, exactly. I think this is a really good idea. How can you think that amazing strategy, really? Yeah. Let's see. Taijam AI is pointing to just hane to the second line here. All the AI suggestion and percentages are a little bit different. I think the Katago and Lira is mostly close, but during the live streaming, I can't really use. My computer is gonna be broken. Hello, welcome. Still, computer is fine to suggest white to hane, the second line. And Shin Jinseo is keep spending his time. Park Yeonghun just left 1 minute. After 1 minute, he is gonna use Boyomi. And Shin Jinseo still left 15 minutes. Baduk, I'm not sure. They are using some AI, but they didn't point which program. Yeah. Many area end game is quite difficult. Yeah, even Taijam is pointing. Taijam percentage is pointing AI is better. But the Baduk TV black is better. Yeah, having more time is a really big advantage. What you're saying is right, really. Just playing by Boyomi and having more time is different. So this time, I think Park Yeonghun has to use his time really smart way. Just like when Shin Jinseo is thinking for his time, then he has to even prepare for his next move. No, this is 6.5 point. In Korea, most of the competition is having the 6.5 point. Still, Gomi is different. But you know, the kata will show us which Gomi is mostly fair. Now, eventually, 6.5 point is mostly fair. If we are setting up 6.5 point by kata go, then at the beginning, white is really need to be better, just like 0.5 point. But if we set up 7.5 point, obviously white is better for 1 point around at the beginning, little bit less than 1 point. But in Chinese rule, they can't set up 6.5 point. The counting rule is not available. They can only set up 5.5 point and 7.5 point and 9.5 point. The number should be like that. So that's because of a counting method. Yeah, what you're saying is right. Yeah, you are right. Chinese rule cannot be available for 6.5 point. That's the reason. Shin Jinseo is keep spending time. Oh, thank you so much for Patreon. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. I will drink yummy coffee this month. Thank you so much. Point 5 is available to set up in Chinese rule. But the point is we are thinking that 5.5 is so unfair. Black is better. Oh, they are really following to play what AI suggests right now. Even white has it played the lower hane, black even stretch, and white is stretch here. Black didn't think this was a good exchange for black, because black also have to lose one stone like this, you know. But now it wasn't really available. Black just stretch and the white even stretch. And oh, Park Yeonghun decided to block here. Maybe he felt that this was the biggest. I think this game, I really can think Park Yeonghun has a chance. His endgame is the really world best. Yeah, really. Thank you for following me. But what's the biggest? He just decided to block here. He decided to block here. I really couldn't think this was the biggest. Is he thinking for something at the center? That's why he blocked here. Okay, this block I am not really sure. This tiger's mouth is also quite a big place. Just now, instead of a block here, AI suggests to play here what Shin Jinseo has played. This can even looking for the cutting these two stones. If white just answers, however, then seems it's gonna be good exchange, isn't it? Like get more territory. But black just block white cut here. Even white earns some territory, and even black's territory is a bit smaller. Okay, I think black could be a little bit mistake. Yeah. It seems to be a mistake. But still it's very close. Yeah, I think this might be half point fighting game. Okay, black pushes here. Oh, who is leading really? I am thinking that this is quite big, this knight move, wasn't it? But also white has to be careful, I think black is thinking to even this group. Thank you for following me. Oh, sorry, I had to use this right. If white just ignore in the center, there is some separating method. And if black can do more center, then black might capture all of the white. So if white wanna take care of this group, then this is gonna be simply how white can get two eyes. Yeah. Oh, Shinjeza is played here. Okay. So black can't really think to bother this group anymore. And in the future, still I guess this Hane and this Ko can be also important. Whether black can block here. Seems that black must block for this game. And white also has to do it on time. This Ko is also one of the important part. And then black has to jump here. I think seems jump is a very good move. Anyway, now the black's percentage get down a little bit. Even Shin Jinseo's endgame is the world best. Yeah. I guess since white cut this move. I think this cutting was a bit painful. Black was supposed to connect here, obviously. Park Yeonghun missed it for that endgame. Thank you for following me. Is it not working for my live streaming? Hello. Is streaming working? Yeah, one day. Hello, is it working now? Oh, sorry. Oh, I'm not sure though. My program is in trouble. Yeah. This time my computer didn't shut down, but just maybe streaming was in trouble. Always it's like that. Yeah. Sorry about it, everybody. Okay, Park Yeonghun decided to attack this group and earning some territory. This Hane is quite sharp move. If white is just cut here, then black can earn some territory. And black can press white to spend one more move here. Seems pushing is normal, seems. Yeah. Question should be no more move, no more answer. Oh, Shin Jinseo's hand, is he going to capture or he just capture? Okay, he failed to that. Capturing was much clearer. Now, thanks for following me. Oh, who is better, really? If I am playing, who I will think better? Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32 and a half. Still similar, close to be 65. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. Oh, 박영훈 territory is a bit worse than just now. Oh. Good morning. Oh, did I count it wrongly? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 36, 34, 35. Even though black jumps here, it's gonna be 35, which means 70. 1, 2, 3, 4. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32 and half. I think suddenly white is better. I think really black made some mistake at the center. Yeah. This Atari was so painful, black really had to connect here. I think this black might be the losing move. Yeah, the points are a big difference. Black territory is much smaller than just now. Actual game, black has played a jump here. And the white just block. It's impossible to cover the gomi. Endgame is always difficult. Yeah, even I'm feeling difficult. Yeah, 박영훈 is really he. I think the older people are saying he is the god of the endgame. But you know, just now you've seen it. Even he made a mistake. Yeah, it was a big difference. I can really compare. This was what AI suggested here. If black connects here, you know, there is anyway cutting point. Even white just plays like this. I don't think this shape is available for white. I'm not sure whether he was afraid of this, but obviously black can get more territory here. You can see that. And then black just blocked. This Atari was quite painful. White to get some territory, even black territory is smaller. And then yeah, even this was very big. Black had to spend one more move at the center. So become, I think white is better, but still it's very close. Yeah. Lose means that just the losing some territory. Territory is less than before. Yeah, that was what I mean. Yeah. Kane here. What's that? 2, 4, 2, 4, 6, 7, 2, 4, 5. Oh, Hane is better in the game. Oh, obviously this kind of part against and the game is much stronger than me. Oh, this Hane is much better. Oh, I was counting for like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 point. But now if Park Yeonghun has played here, later this is gonna be Sente. Oh, this is 5 point. Wow. How come? His endgame skill is 2 point different than me. But somehow, Shin Jinseo's playing speed is faster than before. Is everything okay? Why get sense? Alison, 잠깐만 확인해 줄래? 뭐라고 하는데 모르겠어. 뭔 말인지. 아까도 라이브 스트리밍 잠깐 꺼졌었거든. 이게 무슨 말이지? 영어가 무슨 말이야? 잘 안 들리나? 뭔 말이야 이게?
한번 볼게요. 트위치 아니면 유튜브 문제야 지금?
몰라.
어?
아까도 이미 라이브 한번 꺼졌어. 이게 꺼졌다 자기 마음대로 켜졌어.
이건 별로 상관없는 것 같은데.
그래?
어.
Is it okay, everybody? Can you hear my voice well? Is stream okay? No problem. I just double check whether this is working well. Oh, you can hear. Okay, sorry. Okay, no problem. Sorry. Okay, so now White made a couple times sente and triple times sente here. Okay, I couldn't see this Hane, so my pointing, my counting was different for 2 point. Yeah. And for this kind of a game, they both players count a lot. Counting a lot of times. I need to count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 64. I didn't count potential. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 7, 8, 9, 30, 60. And White is Sente. I think it's impossible to lose. Yeah. I don't think I counted it wrongly. Just it's gonna be like this. I just counted like that. And here. And this one. Maybe I missed this point. And like this. And I think nothing special. And White might spend one move here. Can Black earn some point at the center? But also White can get some point at the center. Hmm. But still don't know. You know, endgame, we might make some mistake. Because right now the gap is very little, you know. So if one move can be mistake, then it might be changed again. Yeah, but to be honest, I'm thinking that still white is better. Even there is in the future, there is some it'd be like this, right? And this is gonna be black's right. And even here is some hiding point for white. White might make some territory here. Some points are hided here. Just, I think Shin Jinseo still left 37 minutes and he is finding perfect sequence how he wants to the end of the game. I think it's quite simple. He can just atari here and he made even he doesn't really have to win this call. He is just counting whether his counting is wrong or not. And even here is gonna be seems quite valuable. Like this. If cutting doesn't work, then he can break some territory here. If you ask to Katago, Katago's judgment is perfect. Because Katago can even found out all the hiding points as well. Yeah. So I love to use Katago. Always when I'm having the, my game review, I use Katago. Because Katago is pointing me how much I'm leading, how much I'm losing. So, it's really good for using. Katago is my teacher. Yeah. One point, then Katago should be right. Yeah, just now my counting was like the black was winning about 5 points right now. I mean, without Komi, then you know, black is white is supposed to leading for 1.5 points, right? But Katago can even count here perfectly. This area, you know, there is a black's potential, so white has to spend one move to restrict here. So many things can be changed. Katago, I think on the internet, I really want to teach you, I want to explain, but I am not good at using the computer. All the things about the live streaming setting and my program and Katago, everything my wife is setting. So I really can't explain anything. Yeah, just I'm doing the streaming. When she asked me to play the game or review, then just I'm doing, but I'm very stupid for handling the computer. Yeah, I think if you just type on the YouTube, some YouTuber might put up how they can download the Katago. I'm not sure. Yeah. Winning percentage, you can't really judge right now because the, you know, counting are just the for 1 point and 2 point are very little thing. Oh, eventually Shin Jinseo has played the push here. Then before he captured, he couldn't even push as well. Yeah, sorry, for I couldn't help you how to download the Katago. Yeah. Normally, even I listen from my wife, I just disappear. I don't know what she was doing, so. Here is the main point, everybody. Here, it depends on how much white is gonna get, and it depends on how much, I mean, the black is gonna get, and how much white can break. Park Yeonghun has played the reverse sente. And even Shin Jinseo has played the sente as well. Mm. It's between push and attachment, the pointers similar. Yeah, similar. Still black can get 3 points here. And then you are welcome. You can learn many things from my lecture. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Yeah. If you guys can improve my lecture, then I'm also happy about it. Yeah. White could have a reverse sente. Why black didn't push here? I'm not sure. Park Yeonghun didn't spend the one move. F12. Here. Yeah, here is like, if black makes some territory, then even white can get some territory. That's why it's really difficult to make. Even black surround from here, then white just can keep reduce. You know, black shouldn't lose this one stone as well. Like this. When black is earning some point, like 3 points, because white also can get some point. That's why he can't really hope to make big territory there. Okay, their playing speed is getting faster. All that keep tidied. I think Shin Jinseo just wants to accept this one. No need to accept. Later, just step back one time. But he doesn't really exchange Hane and then Kone. Which means he's thinking about something. They didn't do the sente, right? Oh, Park Yeonghun just resigned. I think he knows that he is behind. Oh, right now they just resigned. And then Shin Jinseo is pointing about this. Oh, Shin Jinseo was pointing for this move. This move. Whether black just had to capture this one. Yeah, obviously this is much bigger. Yeah, even this jump is really nothing. I can't really think. Maybe Park Yeonghun was thinking about this benefit. Since he block here, then you know he can do like actual game, this move. But this wasn't really big. This was what Shin Jinseo means. Yeah. They are going to be beginning now. They just point out simply, but maybe I'm not sure. Park Yeonghun was already, he was thinking he was behind. I'm a little bit sad. Today I hoped Park Yeonghun to show much great performance in the end game. But Shin Jinseo even end game is stronger. I really wanted to see a half point game.